Now, here you have your two main types, your combination lock and your key lock. Now, with your combination lock, which works on what we call a series of tumblers, first you have to find out whether it's a three or four number combination, and then whether you first move to the right or the left. If it's your key lock, it's just a matter of finding a proper key. In the absence of a key, a problem which has confronted many folks, there are certain very delicate instruments that do a right proper job. And then, well, it's just a matter of learning how to use them.
How long will it take to learn to open one?
Well, you've got to understand that opening these things is not something any old bloke can do, you know. It's what you might call a gift, even if I do say so myself.
Well, let's say that Lieutenant Wells is gifted.
Well, it's a key lock a couple of days. It's a combination lock, I'd say about 6 months.
Well, the safe that we're interested in is a Kona 335.
That's a Jerry safe.
Yes, Harry. You may have noticed that we're at war with the Germans.
Well, you've got a point there.
Which is it?
Well, you're in luck. It's a key lock. Any school kid could crack it. As a matter of fact, I cracked one almost like it when I was a school kid. Right. Now, gentlemen, here you have, before your very eyes, your lock pick. And you have here your safe, which is almost the same as your Kona 335. Now, you insert your lock pick into your Kona 335, feeling your way through the elements. For your personal information, there happened to be four.
One. Two. Three. Four.
Apple pie. Bleeding apple pie.